In series combination of resistances, we will see how to find out the total resistance. So, and when to say this connection is series connection. So, if two or more than two devices, but the definition goes, if two or more than two devices are connected end to end consecutively. See, theoretically, you need to say these words end to end consecutively. Most of us know what is the meaning of series connection. Okay, if somebody asks you, you will draw it like this, that R1 and R2 are connected in series. But how to say it in words? That is this. If two or more than two devices are connected end to end consecutively, that means head of one is connected with tail of another. They are said to be connected in series. So now in this diagram, R1 and R2 are connected in series. This is the potential difference through a battery we have applied. And in series combination, I, current remains throughout the circuit same, because current, there is no another path for the current to divide. Current, whatever current is passing through this segment, same current will pass through R1, same current will pass through R2, and this segment of circuit also, same current I will pass through. So in series combination, current remains same throughout the circuit. What is different is potential difference. Say as you have applied V, some voltage will get dropped across R1 and remaining will be available at the R2. Say you apply 10 volt, 2 volts if drop across R1, 8 will be able to remain there. If 6 volt drop here, 4 will be there. So with this in mind, we can say that V is equal to V1 plus V2, and Ohm's law says that V is equal to IR. So here, since current is same, so V1 becomes I into R1. I into R1 and V2 becomes I into R2. Now if I is taken as common, it becomes R1 plus R2, and this I will get cancelled with this I, so it becomes R is equal to R1 plus R2. In exam, they may ask you, what is the formula for finding out total resistance in a series combination of resistances? So without slightest doubt in your mind, you can say the total resistance in series combination of resistances is equal to sum of all other resistances, or of all the resistances that are connected in series. Say as this is 3 ohm resistance and this is 2 ohm, so total will be 5 ohm. And sometimes one more question they ask you in exam, and that is like this, in series combination, the total resistance will be greater than the greatest, not less than the least, greater than the greatest. And that is obvious from here. If we say R is equal to R1 plus R2, say this is 1000 ohm and this is 1 ohm. So total will be 1000 and 1 ohm. So total resistance in a series combination is always greater than the greatest one in the circuit. And for finding out the total resistance, you need to find out the sum of the individual resistances that are connected in series.